engineer Shashank.
Yes,
why
sir.
You want to join CAPF?
Sir, I find CAPF a very adventurous job. It's a challenging job. And through CAPF, it will bring respect for me and my family in society. And it will satisfy my dreams.
Okay. While taking admission into engineering, into operating system, cryptography and network security.
These were my subjects.
Okay, these were your subjects. What was the stream?
Computer science.
Computer science, okay. Yes. So, having computer engineering as your background, you ever thought of getting into the forces, Center for Armed Forces?
Yes, sir. My family background is a police. My father is in serving as sub-inspector in Delhi Police.
Okay.
My grandfather is also retired sub-inspector. I have seen police life and I am very fascinated by police uniform. And by doing computer science engineering, if I pursue the job in that field, I found that my life would be someone monotonous. It is a cell, like I would be working in a cell.
But don't you think government offices are more monotonous than the private sector? Because in private sector, you get daily, on daily basis, you get new challenges, new things are to be produced, new coding is to be done, new software is being developed. But in government, same old files?
So that I have chosen BSF as my first choice. I found more adventure in BSF as it is serving as on hot desert of Rajasthan and cool places of Himalaya and at northeast dense forest. At run of Kutch, we get more opportunity to explore India. We get acquainted with different people. So I think it's a adventure.
It's also an adventure.
Yes, to know the different places, different cuisine, different languages, different culture. I think
you are basically from Bulandshahr.
Yes.
Bulandshahr. Is there any spiritual place in Bulandshahr which is not highlighted or should we say popular at the level it should be?
I don't know. There are many smaller temples, but not so a famous one. But there is a nearby place, Gad Mukteshwar, Bridge Ghat. That is famous.
But that is not in Bulandshahr district.
No, I am talking about.
Talking about Bulandshahr district.
Sorry, I don't know. So,
you don't visit Bulandshahr?
Yes, I visited. My ancestral place is in Bulandshahr.
Is it so that you only want to get into uniformed services?
That's my first preference.
NDA, CDS, CAPF, it's all uniform.
Yes, it's my first preference.
Why CISF on fifth position? Is there any particular reason?
No, sir. All the fours are equal and mandate to them is they are doing their best to, and doing good to internal security of India. We have to choose anyone at the fifth position. There is no certain any clear reason. I have to put it up, so I have put it fifth place.
What is a bit?
Sir, bit. So bit is the unit in the computer science to measure a space. There is 1 bit, 2 bit. Bit is the smaller unit of kilobyte.
Smallest unit of measurement of a storage.
Yes, it is bit. Smallest unit.
What is a flip flop?
Flip flop, sir. I'm not able to think. I've studied about flip flops, sir.
What is Article 226?
Sorry, sir.
What are PAT lines?
What, sir?
PAT lines. What is Khadar?
Khadar, sir. The Khadar is the area which is near the river. That is Jamuna ka Khadar, Ganga ka Khadar. The place. It is fertile land. And it will
reach everywhere.
Yes, reach everywhere.
Okay. What are goyots?
Sorry, sir.
What is jizya?
So jizya was the tax which was imposed on non-Muslims at the time of Akbar.
Akbar or
Aurangzeb. It was also, yes, sir.
It was introduced by? From who introduced it?
Sir, I am not sure. I think it was introduced by Muhammad bin Tughlaq. It was.
Muhammad bin Tughlaq. being from the police background, three reforms, crisp reforms, which you would like to suggest to reform the police structure all over the place in India?
Oh, sir. First of all, sir, training of lower staff at constabulary level so that they can make good relation with general public. Sir, as we can say that.
Second, sir,
get them acquainted with latest technology, that is cybercrime, that is happening a lot. Bulletproof jacket is necessary for the
equipments.
I want to say that.
Gears and equipment.
Sushant.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me which are the areas where CRPF is posted.
Sir, ma'am, CRPF is posted in Naxalite areas, Jharkhand, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, and it's also posted at Jammu and Kashmir in Srinagar, and it's also posted in Maharashtra. They are successful doing their job at every place in Srinagar. They are involved in joint operation with J&K and police and army in curbing out militants and terrorists. They are also doing good job in Naxal areas.
They are doing a good job. Is there any success ratio that you have read in newspaper? Which area, which state is doing better?
I think Jammu and Kashmir, they are doing good. Yes.
And you want to marry her.
Yes.
And now, what do you do? You marry her and...
No, I will... Yes, I am in love with him. I will surely marry her. No problem.
You marry her? But she is a subordinate. Won't it be regimental issues?
Yes, कर सकते हैं कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है हेलो
ओके बट कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट नहीं आएगा
समथिंग दिस थिंग लाइक हैपेंड वेयर आई हैव टू टेक डिसीजन रिगार्डिंग समथिंग सो आई विल पुट मी असाइड फ्रॉम दैट सिचुएशन आई विल लेट अदर्स टेक सम दिस टाइप ऑफ डिसीजन इफ देयर इज कॉन्फ्लिक्ट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट
ओके व्हाट इज ब्लॉकचेन टेक्नोलॉजी
Blockchain technology is the latest technology that is used in banking purpose. In this, what happens, there is a block which is linked with a mathematical equation. And if I suppose I can explain my example. Suppose I want to send money to my friend. So what happens? A mathematical type of equation is inclined to that. What happens that it curves the third party from the whole transaction. There is one-to-one transaction, direct transaction. That is blockchain technology. It is safe method to send money and send and receive money.
Okay. What is the issue of NPA?
NPA, non-performing assets. The NPA is an issue that is related to many industrialists have not paid their loan. And it is causing burden to the government of India and banking sector. This is NPA.
Do you support buddy system in forces?
Buddy system was introduced during British time. It is good if an officer has to do certain job and he needs support. But misuse should not be done of buddy system. That's I think.
Okay,
Sushant.
Yes, what is
sir.
Your hobby?
Surfing internet to learn new things, traveling, cooking and reading, writing, Quora.
Surfing internet and to learn new things. What you have learned something new from internet?
Sir, I can answer in phase-wise manner. When I was in graduation starting phase, I used to search a lot about World War I, II, Indo-China War, Indo-Pak War. After that, I started taking keen interest in politics also. I have seen a lot of documentaries and the contribution of the Prime Ministers of India from 1947 to 2014, I said. Now I also use internet for newspaper reading also. Using internet enhance my awareness on news.
The things you have mentioned are already in different forms in society. And what was the new thing you got from internet? World War 1-2 are in NCRT. Prime Ministers are in books. What was new?
Now it also help in newspaper reading awareness. For example, recently Feni hit the Odisha and West Bengal coast. I searched about Feni and Feni cyclone. So I know about that the Feni is the name given by Bangladesh. And there are 8 countries in the region of Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea which send their name to World Meteorological Department. Recently Vayu hit Gujarat coast. So I came to know about that Vayu was the name given by India and Feni was given by Bangladesh. So what happens that all the cyclones that hit the coast are according to the name given by the respective countries. I found that there.
What are the conditions to form a cyclone?
Sir, low pressure is needed and it helps in tropics areas. There is a low pressure on the upper side of the cyclone, I want to say that. On the
what is the difference between NCC and NSS?
Sir, NCC National Cadet Corps and NSS is National Security Services. Sir, National Service Scheme. Sir, NCC means sir dress pehante hain sir hum. Sir, I can't listen.
One last question. Delhi has almost the same constabulary as UP has. Whole state of UP is having almost the same constabulary, amount of number of constables as Delhi.
Yes, sir.
Despite the number of, so such a high number of constabulary, the crime rate is not coming down. It is increasing, and since last 2 months, the incidents of stole theft, incident of extortion, these all things have increased. Crime has surged. What may be the reason behind it?
Sir, crime happens in UP and Delhi both. Sir, main reason is crime are reported more in Delhi. Media is very much vigilant here. But reason behind the crime is we cannot state any particular reason. There are many reasons. Like mentality of people, some personal animosity between the people, or any crime like sexual harassment. It is because of social condition of the people, I think.
The crime rate is because of the social factors.
Social factor and also personal animosity, business animosity, and also Delhi is the home to most of the people are coming from outside India. From the outside other states.
Outside India.
Other states. I am sorry.
Okay, Shan, you will leave your interview.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.